We can create our own hatching as well. I'll create one. A triple. Let's make the spacing a little bigger. And we're going to keep the angle the same. And we'll change the color to Sun 2. Going to add. So there's my hatching. I'm going to click OK. And I'm going to reopen our area dialog box, go back into hatching. And I want to talk about this reset button. This does not reset things to factory settings. This resets to the point when you open the dialog box. Meaning if I change this from 14 down to 2, change the color to orange. Now if I hit reset, this takes us back to when I opened the area dialog box. See, I have my Sun 2 with spacing 14. And the modify and delete buttons work just as you'd expect and as we've seen in previous videos. Moving on to bitmaps. LibreOffice Draw allows us to create our own bitmap. We can do this on an 8x8 grid. Start coloring in the pixels. We have a little preview window showing us our custom bitmap. We can change the foreground color, maybe make this green. The background color, I'll make this gray 30%. And I'll add a little more to our bitmap. So clicking once on, clicking it again turns it off. And to add our new bitmap, clicking OK, and there it is added to our selection. And the modify and delete work the same. The next thing we have is import. We can import a picture, and I have one out here, starfish. Now it's taking a minute because it's a regular photograph. It's the full 8 megapixel picture. A lot of times you'll want to reduce the size of the megapixels if you can. But I use this just as an example that you can use a full size picture. I'm going to put a little space there for starfish. And looking at it, it gives us a preview of what we would see. And there's not a lot there because this is the upper left hand corner of the picture. To adjust things a little better, we need to go over to our Area tab, change this to bitmap, and select our new photo of starfish. And we see what we saw a minute ago because it's telling us the original size. Do we want to view it as the original size? As we tile it, if we uncheck the tile, it will go to Autofit. And Autofit says let's just fit in the picture as best we can. So it stretches and shrinks our picture to fit into the shape available. Turning off the auto fit takes us back to what we just had and we're back to original size. Checking the tile again with the original, if we uncheck original, this is saying 1 inch by 1 inch. We can also make it smaller. So now we're saying 1/2 inch by 1 inch. So we can adjust it a little bit. And using the relative just gives us to what percentage. Do you want to have 50% by 75? But it's a similar idea. Unchecking the relative takes me back to my 1 inch by 1 inch. Now these next things, offset and row and column. Because we're tiling them, we can offset the X and the Y values. We also can do it with this positioning here. Clicking the upper left-hand corner, we see that we're going to put our upper left-hand corner in the upper left-hand corner. Centering, make sure you fit the lower left-hand corner in. Now we're back to centering. Let's check out the offset. Offsetting the X allows me to move it to the left and the right. offsetting the Y by 50%. Now let's offset the column, the center column, by 50% again. So I've offset my Y positions, and then I re-offset it another 50% so that my center square is set to fill the screen and my two sides are off by 50%. I usually prefer to just have it fit, so I'm going to do the auto fit. Clicking OK. Now let's add that into one of our shapes. That looks a little dark. I'm going to open up our area bitmap and change our transparency for that bitmap. I want to make it a gradient. Instead of linear, I'm going to make it radial. And it's light in the center and dark in the edge. I'm going to switch that. So my start value, instead of 0, will now be 100. And the ending value will be 0. Start value is a little too dark yet. I'm going to make this 75. And let's see how that looks. That's a little better. I can read the read input. And I may even want to make that a little bit more transparent. But you get the idea.